Additional course B1P12A. Draft. Offset. Relations. This additional course is once again about ribs, no, actually about the possibility of creating a ridge from a simple line, if necessary with a draft. Again, lines are trimmed, dimensioned and relations are created. And the mirror, on the bottom of the clamping plate, can also be created quickly with the offset option in the extrude command. As always in additional courses, nothing new, but practice makes perfect. Create sketch. It starts with the usual relaxing exercises, i.e. create part and create sketch. Then create a simple rectangle to the center. Round the corners with R3. The lines get the relation, make equal. And now only the 50 length measure is missing. Done. Finish the sketch and start the extrude command. Create base body. The distance is 5. The draft is 10 degrees. Then click apply. This keeps the command open. Create level. Now switch to the face edges curves as the curve rule. Then select the bottom surface and choose the single-sided offset. This is -1.5 mm. The draft 10 degrees. And the distance 1 mm. Finally, invert the vector. Sketch for ribs. The next sketch is on the surface of the base body, aligned with the zero point. A line with a length of 60 and an angle of 45 degrees is roughly positioned. Then the center of the line is aligned coincident to the sketch origin. This means that both points are exactly on top of each other. Now the line is mirrored. And finally, the 16 circle is placed on the sketch origin. Done. Extrude ribs. In the extrude command, do not select the complete sketch, but with the curve rule, single curve first select the circle, and then activate the stop at intersection option, and select the four outer ends of the lines. Select the symmetrical offset, 1 mm per side. The draft is 2 degrees. Remaining work. Now the 9 hole is created with chamfers. The four chamfers on the ribs. And for edge blends, the curve rule, face edges curves, helps. Conclusion. The way shown here is of course only a suggested solution. If you have chosen a different way, this is a sign of creativity and also a sign that you are now able to use the commands individually. In addition, the more complex the parts become, the more possible solutions there are. But a solution approach should be simple, comprehensible, and be change stable.